Hello, beloved. Thank you for joining me for Inspirational Insights. I'm Dr. Tuesday. Mark 11 tells us that Jesus said to the disciples, if you speak to this mountain and tell it to be uprooted and cast into the sea, believe and not doubt, you shall have what you ask for. But wait a minute, this was a fig tree. This wasn't a mountain. When things in your life that should be productive are not being productive, they're not moving. It is essential that you speak to it and tell it its destiny.